Got one. So my first striped bass. Ugh. It's hard to get down there. Got one. Not a bad fish. Probably about 18 inches. Yeehaw. It's a good guy right there. You. Got him on the probably like a half ounce bucktail with a 5-inch jerk shad. Hey, what's up?
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, I got a striped bass like 20 minutes ago.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's my first one. What's that?
What are you fishing with?
I was fishing with a like a bucktail jig, okay, and like a 5-inch plastic.
Okay.
But it was my first one ever, so it's pretty cool. Thanks. Yeah, I caught my first striped bass ever. Yeah, it's pretty cool. They don't have to pay after 6:30. You guys from around here?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
How are you?
Yeah, I was born and raised.
Oh, congratulations.
Heck yeah. I'm one of the few.
Yeah. Where do you go fishing out on the river?
Yeah. I don't.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
But.
Well, have a good day.
Y'all have a nice one. See ya. Whew. Yeah. So I got my first striped bass today. I'm hungry as heck. I got off work at like 4:30 and it gets dark at 6, so I only had like an hour to do some stuff, but I got my first striped bass. It took me about 15 minutes, a few casts, and I finally ended up getting one about 19 inches. I used a little bucktail, like dark blue and dark greenish, like 3/4 ounce bucktail, and a little 5-inch jerk shad, Z-Man jerk shad, and I got my first striped bass today. So let's see if I can get a bigger one in the future. Maybe get a catfish. I don't know what else is gonna bite out here in the Cape Fear River, but hope you enjoyed the video and we'll see you in the next one. Peace.